breaking news that we brought you earlier in the newscast. We've now learned that at least one person was dead in that crash that happened near Cheyenne and Berg in North Las Vegas. We're told that drivers are being asked to avoid the area as they are working to clear that scene. Steve.